Skillet!
Most of the time I feel burnt out, and the reason is I'm feeling so sluggish. Waking the morning, I'm waking up late. Checking the time, it's 7:45. When did I sleep and my schedule change? Doing all nighters, it won't be the same. Wait, staying up all night and playing fighting games. Wait, trying to find a job but they don't pay the same. Wait, I keep panicking while I'm stuck up on editing. Sometimes people say that I'm living in luxury. Respecting me, low key, I keep having this anxiety of people deserting me or leaving me. When I'm at my lowest, when I've lost just about everything, I don't want people looking back at me and misinterpreting everything that I wrote and then immediately just start canceling. I have a right to say what I think that the internet is never understanding. Understand this when I say I'm living in luxury, it's purely out of irony.
Wish it was luxury. Would you look at the irony? We'll be right back.